What's going on YouTube? This is Defik or Defik Versace. And last video, I put some copyrighted content, so I need to work on that and just I just need to find some songs and stuff like that that aren't copyrighted, or need to like work with some of my friends who make some music and like find some good songs for my channel. Or just end up making music for myself. But I don't have the programs at the moment, and I don't feel like torrenting stuff because I don't feel like getting fished. And if you don't know what fishing is, some people, when they add, basically torrented programs onto the internet, they add these little things called phishing trackers, and they basically just hack into your computer without you even knowing it, and they fuck you up. So yeah, lesson of the day is don't torrent shit you don't feel comfortable torrenting, because somebody can be watching you at every moment and controlling your computer and stealing all your passwords and hacking you. But anyways, let's get into the video. Enough with that negative bullshit. I'm just trying to let you know just something from computer enthusiast. Like, woo! I didn't even know we got a bow from that fucking skeleton. That makes me super happy. Oh my. You're all by yourself. I'm sorry, Cal. I'm sorry, I feel bad for you. Fedora tipper. he wasn't fully by himself, but, you know. Live and let some things die, because you can't save everybody, you know? Just the sad truth. But anyways, in this video, I'm probably gonna be doing mining and stuff like that, because I'm kind of getting like an idea of like how I want to build my house / mansion. And yeah, it's pretty cool that I get to make the mansion, but I need to gather all the resources, you know, and then fill all the rooms with the nice shit. And I guess we might start from a smaller place, like a smaller house, and then like expand it into a mansion. But like I keep on saying, I need resources. And I've been getting other resources, like food and stuff like that, going. But I need, like, actual, mining resources, like, a bunch of cobble. Because I feel like I'm gonna make, like, a cobble or, like, a stone house, you know? Just because I've always, liked that a little bit more than the wood. Because, just because, like, I don't know, I built like so many wood houses, and it just gets boring, like just seeing just wood everywhere. And like, I feel the texture of the cobble, like it looks kind of nice from far away, so I fucks with it, so I'm gonna do that shit. Alright, do we have a yeah, we have, wait. I already ate that chicken, so let's just eat some bread. Is it two? Oh, it's three. Alright, move that dirt. Carrots, there. That young Minecraftian, vegetarian diet? Well, technically that's vegan, but when I actually make some cakes, it'll just be vegetarian. You're like, dude, what the fuck is this guy saying? It's a fucking game. Well, it's because I'm trying to switch over my lifestyle and diet to vegetarian / vegan. Like, I love me some meat, but it's just like, I don't like the way it makes my body feel after like being vegetarian and vegan. Because I've been like on the diet for like, I want to say about like 10 days now. Midnight. He's trying to dig like under my pillow. Oh no, he's trying to get warm and cozy. You can probably see him. He's showing me his butt. There he goes. Oh, he's a good boy. Oh, he's a good boy. Yes. He is a cute little dog. Is it F3 that shows your longitude and latitude? I don't remember. I haven't played this game in forever. Right, I'm gonna just check it. Yeah. Alright. So, So, negative 162. Well, I think negative 140 is like when it starts to get to like, you get more rare minerals, but I don't know, they might have changed it up and stuff like that because people were strip mining until they literally have gotten all the diamonds and everything in the area. But I don't know, like the last time I played, like, some diamonds were easy as fuck to get, like in less than half an hour, like, I got 16 diamonds, and I was just like, holy shit, this is unreal, like, I don't know, could have changed, could have not, I'm fuck if I know, like, guess I actually will have to do some research on it, just cause like I've been just like trying to get like some Minecraft videos up cause I've actually been enjoying it, and yeah, Overwatch is toxic as fuck at the moment, or at least on gold this season it's pretty fucking toxic. Like literally I go into every single game and everybody's just bickering at each other, and then they rage at each other if we lose. And it's like, I don't need that shit at the moment. Yeah. But if I can get like a nice duo going with my homie, might do that young double support or just something, just so like we can pretty much sustain and like carry the whole team. Because if you kind of get some Garbo supports and they position wrong, I feel like it's just kind of like an uphill battle. Because the DPS and everything, they do all the fucking work, obviously, because they're doing all the killing and shit. But if you can just keep people alive and like minimize others' mistakes, It's like a world of a difference, like, and I know they made a change where you, all these lighting glitches are really irritating me. I'm gonna change my settings for a second. Not for a second. Let me put on maximum. Fuck it. There we go. It's all good. Okay. What is doing that? I'll put it on hot bar, I guess. Cause like having it in the middle of the screen is kind of annoying. Entity shadow, okay. Is it the chunks? What is it? I don't know. Fuck if I know, dude. Oh yeah, that's out of my view now, so that's good. That was actually kind of irritating me, having that one bar under my crosshair. I think till we get to this little patch of dirt, I'm gonna just start mining. Oh, we're full. Alright. And it would be nice to do stairs, but I don't want to use all my fucking wood, you know? It's already getting nighttime, okay. Anyways, sleep it out, and there we go. Fill this up, put that in there. We'll just do that. Just in case, you know? Never bad to have a bow, just in case. But I need flint, that's the thing. So I think we're just gonna mine this. I'll put my emeralds in there, I guess. I don't even need to be carrying them. Ah, why didn't I just take that? Well, now this is not a vegetarian for jack shit. Just because you kinda have to eat meat in Minecraft, sorry to say. Because, yeah, it kinda fills you up for longer, and they added that a long ass time ago. The legs. All right. Just gonna have two. Not two. We're gonna have three ways we can go. Keep on, I guess we'll get all the minerals on the way back, because we kinda just need to get, like, this going, strip mine. That was not a slime bounce, was it? That was just probably just like a crumble out. Yeah, okay. I was about to say, I was like, what the fuck? No fucking way. Okay. I'm not really feeling that way. So we just tunneled that much, and then we hit this. Little coal vein. Not little. Like, we haven't even seen the whole thing. Could be a fuck ton of coal. You don't know that. Not too much, but not that little. That's good. That's good. I've seen some pretty fucking big coal veins for sure. Like, at least like 20 or 30 in like one vein. It's like pretty ridiculous. Like, how much fucking coal is there? We needed that. Thank you, Minecraft gods. And I guess we'll just, because we already dug down that level. I guess we'll just go with efficiency more, because we already have like a little bit of iron. We have the iron cooking upstairs. There we go. Ah. That means something. We gotta go this way. Or the other way. I don't know. Yes, it does. We had to go that way. You see? You see there? Little like differences like that, actually. I feel like. Kinda completely change the way you mine, you know? Alright. Try this way. Oh! You see, we're going pretty good now. I'm liking this. Oh, how did I know there was a fucking cavern? Put her there! Alright. Okay. Well, what we have to do is go make a bucket. Get some water. Disgusting coughing up mucus when you are fucking sick. Latex message. My phone over there. So I concentrate on the video, you know. Sleep. That is very key. Uh-oh. All right. Bucket. That fucking noise, dude. Gets me every single time. I mean, I love, like, when the Endermen came out and they weren't as, penis? No, thank you. No, thank you. Feeling that. No! Okay, good, that hit him. I was like, no way. No way he just dodged that by accident. Oh. Okay. No. Fuck you for lighting me on fire, bro. Come on. I didn't know they do that shit now. That's stupid. I'm sorry, Midnight, I'm not getting mad at you! I'm getting mad at the penis and the zombie that lit me on fire. It's not you, Midnight! It's okay. You get so scared when I get, upset. It's not him. It is him, but, like, he doesn't know. He doesn't know that shit. He's just, dude, what the fuck?! Dude, I was just talking about you. Okay. All right. I'm going down here. Hopefully you teleport out of here. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to come back and fucking kick your ass. Sorry, Enderman. You have amazing art. I love the whole, like, lore and everything behind you, but you're a motherfucker, and you're like, you fuck me up. Okay. I should have waited a tiny bit longer. Okay. You see, there we go. That's much better. Oh, there we go. That makes me feel a lot better that I'm surrounded by water, not just lava and fall damage to death. Oh. Another text message. I will have to respond to those after. Redstone, what's good? I know you don't do jack shit, but like, I shouldn't have said that. Now I can't pick you up. I don't need that rotten flesh ass shit. No, I don't want you, rotten flesh. No. Okay. I'm gonna just do it like this. There we go. No, do it above water. Okay. Alright, we already have some of that in there, so we're gonna be picking that up. It's good. The caverns are so nice. Okay, I thought that was a fucking penis over there. Kind of letting my health and hunger go down a little bit. So I'm just eat. I don't want to dig too far because that lava might wreck my anus. Yeah, I'm having quite a bit of fun with this series, actually. It's quite nice. Just kind of sitting down and playing some Minecraft. Oh, yay, level 20. That's cool. Oh, I didn't even see you. Hello there. Okay. Do we not need a feather? That's not gonna... That dirt actually does jack shit. Have building blocks, so... Oh, bubba! Okay, okay, that scared the shit out of me. Let's try to get some flint. Wait, okay, good. I was like, wait a second. Yeah, we're not getting flint from that. There we go. go. Okay, good thing I didn't dig a lot right there. That actually would have wrecked the shit out of me. Oh, it's so good getting those young resources. Miracle, thank you. Ah, there we go. And yeah, let's right here. Okay, good. Good. All right. No. Wait, no. Okay. All right. Okay. We're all good. That makes me so nervous. I've had so many times where I had a whole bunch of shit and it just all burns. Quite a bit of coal now. Got enough coal to last me a long ass time. It's not a bad thing. Okay. I didn't look at you. Okay. Oh, thank God. Oh. No, but there's a penis. I'm dipping. I'm sorry. I will explore this later. I gotta get all my materials back. Okay. Gotta get all my materials back to where we came from. Take me home. Take me home. Thank you. Water climb. Oh, that misclick. Thank God I didn't let go of space for too long. Oh, thank gosh. Let's toggle. For a second, I thought it was let's press. Whenever you press the E button. And hold it and switch back on and off. Anyways, that's been quite a bit of exploring and resource gathering. What? Oh, he took the block. Thank God he didn't take one of... Hey, you asshole. Fuck you. Ah, shit. Burn. Yeah, burn. You are a little shit. All right. Just throw that in there. I have enough fucking coal to last me quite a while. We have a lot of cobble. Yes, yes, it's all going according to plan. Yeah, pretty much. That's been the mining and resource gathering episode. I'm gonna go kill that fucking skeleton because he shot me and that's disrespectful as fuck. Hey, you motherfucker! Hey, remember me? Remember me? Yeah, get the fuck out of here. I love donkey references. Ha! 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 I'm juking you out, buddy! Ha! 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 Oh, it's so fun doing that. I'm just gonna keep on putting this on the coast. Just next to the water. Because... yeah, this isn't even an ocean, it's just like a fucking lake. Alright. Eesh! Well... that's... been it for... this episode. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. Stay up, stay lit. Peace out. By myself at the top like a cocoon. Stop cocoon. When I'm in the coop, I feel like a cocoon.